sun's going down. They've had it whited out most of the day, but it's been sitting there in all its glory. So I'm in my videos today. Didn't mean to scare any of you newcomers. Welcome new subscribers. I just happen to live under the orbit of it. So when it comes by, I take all the pictures and videos I can for you, and hope you see and understand Jesus is coming. Dragon is in Revelation 12, verse 3 and 4. It's real, but so is Jesus. Love you.